As humans, we're like trying to save the trees and we can't even save ourselves. So maybe the trees will save themselves. So then I did this tree and she's a zapatista tree. Mm. And she's gonna liberate herself because humans need to get their shit together. And this is another piece. Because even if I want to paint things that are more native based, I still want to represent with the urban side, you know? And then this one. Because I think this piece is like a perfect example of how I see LA. Because, or how I feel it, because it has like the skyline, so it has a city, and then I want to put the spider web there because the spider signifies she creates and she builds, you know. And I think LA is a city that's continuously evolving and being built and being created.